Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Try that again. Yo, they're going for the goal! Oh my god! Help! Help! Ah! Hold the door! Oh my god, man! Oh my god! Alright, I'm fine. No! Get the fuck off me! I don't want the taser! I don't want it anymore! I'm climbing. This is a defensive mechanism, okay? I was a slow owl. Alright. Alright, I'm going back down. I'm just chilling, okay? I'm chilling. Right there. Oh my god, I need this for the achieve. I need this for the achievement. But before then... That's bullshit.
All that season. Gently.
Wait, you can't season a burger once it's done cooking? What if you put salt on it? Doesn't the salt just like fucking absorb into the patty? Lol no. Oh, now all the fucking chefs in the chat. Oh yeah, bro. Lol no, he says as his fucking mom hands him his fourth fucking meal. Okay, buddy. My world, Shitlandia. Please choose another name for your world. Shitland. Please choose another name for your world. Shitland. Ah, much better. Oh, there's a war dock. So you must get attacked from the sea. So there is like a little bit of Ano going on here. We could get rid of this shit here, maybe. Ano, you fucks, Ano. There you go, there you go. Some right here. Oh god, sorry, it's in your eye. Sorry. Oh, my bad. Oh, I missed. Oh, sorry. Alright, there we go. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I have arthritis. Alright, how are you feeling? You wanna look in the mirror just in case we're both headed in the same direction? I missed some spots. Oh, you know what? I actually missed some spots. Don't look yet. Close your eyes. God damn it, close your fucking eyes. Close your eyes. Stop! Stop looking! I said don't open them! Don't open them! Stop! Alright, she looked. Okay, and... Done. What do you think? Are you sure you need a haircut? You look great. Fuck you, man! Yo, this looks great, man. I don't know what you want me to do here. All right, you know what? I'm done with you, bro. I'm done with you. I'm done. That's what I think. All right, yo, fuck you, man. Get the hell out of here. Get out of here. What do you want, a meal? You've been sitting here for 5 hours. I told you 3 hours ago, all set. It's the undershave. There you go. What do you think? He likes it. He likes it. Here, let me get your nostril, your nose hairs. There you go. There you go. Amazing. Okay.
It's bussin. It's fucking bussin. Mama, call grandma. Tell her my new haircut is bussin. Mama, call grandma. Tell her my hair is bussin.
God damn, buddy. Damn. God damn. Come back here. Let me see my work. Shit. The ladies. The ladies. They're gonna be crazy. They're gonna be crazy about you. You got the new galaxy feed. Shit.
All right, perfect. All right, 40 FPS to 4090. I know this guy's fucking hair is tanking the 4090. I look at the guy, I lose fucking 30 FPS. Holy shit. Press the arrow next to your character. Alright, let's see if this boomerang is any good.
Get it!
Yo! Oh shit, yo, that bomb just slammed right into him. We're gonna leave this one right here. Let's see if this does any damage. Oh no. Oh my god. You know what? Fuck that guy. He deserves it, even if he was on my team. Alright, this is super serious, though. This is a super serious match if I'm rocking this skin. Oh, he's got a shield! I died.
Mom! You're done, Mom! Get out of here! Oh shit!
Buddy, wrong way! Oh shit! Oh, oh my god! Dude, no!
Woo! Get the fuck out, you suck dick, bitch! Oh my god!
Wait, I'm still alive. Hold on, I'm alive. It's all good.
Oh my god. Oh my god, dude.
Saved. I wonder why it has teeth like that. Oh, shit, that's why! You see, that misunderstanding. I'll tell you what, it's true that Nina has been on my mind for a long, long time, but I say it in this room because I really wanted to live together like a guy. When you showed up at the last resident in this room, I was at the bottom of my heart. I brought my dream to come true until the very end. Well, these seven were not so bad in their own way. As for Nina, I want to thank you again. Thank you for taking care of her to the end instead of me. She was very shy and I thought she would never miss anyone but me, but in the picture, Nina seemed to be enjoying her new environment very much. I was a little surprised that she could get along with other cats. I guess she must have been very comfortable in your home. I was a little jealous, but I was relieved that Nina seemed happy. Thank you for making Nina happy. It's time for me to leave this room. I let my wild side out during your stay. It's been a while since I've had my favorite sweets. I got to see Nina in the picture again, and on top of that, I was able to enjoy my life with you, even if it was only for a little while. There's no reason for me to stay here any longer. Thank you for your 7-day business trip. Thank you for everything. Take care of yourself. Oh my god.
Peek, buddy. Peek, buddy. I know you want to peek, bro. Fucking peek, bro. I know you're gonna peek, bro. Fucking big, bro. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds.
Yeah,
bro.
Sir, don't worry. Hiding behind that giant box.
Nice.
We open sights up, baby.
One.
Blending.
Oh, no.
I don't know what to ask him. Top three variety streamers. We'll break it down. Whoa! Dude! Oh my god! Holy! Yo! What the hell? Holy shit! Yo, chill! Dude, back the fuck up. I don't trust this guy, dude! I don't trust this guy, okay? He's gonna throw some shit at me. Oh yeah, I do all the work and you reap. You know what? Whatever. Loot what you can, bruh. Okay? Let's see who can hit F faster. Alright. Oh, you fucking know! You fucking know! Okay, buddy, chill, alright. Fine, you can get the chest. Even though that probably has some crazy shit in it. Unless this is the one with the crazy shit. Ah! This must have insane loot. Luck potion? Right? Luck potion? Fuck you. Wow. What a little shit, dude. Hey, y'all, let's work together. He's here. All right, we're working together. Fuck it. Sometimes, you know what? We'll split the loot, bruh. All right, hopefully he dies. The goal is he dies and I get the loot. Oh, fuck, never mind. All right, I guess, well.
Yeah, up, up, up. Okay.
Bombs on
site. Squeaky. Right here. Right here. They smoked. Don't die, I'm going heaven. Do not die, please. Give me 2 seconds. I'm gonna flash high.
Fuck. They're gonna be on in a sec.
Where is it?
It's playing on the backside of Squid.
It's the backside, yep.
Good. Nice.
Good shit.
Slow. Oh. 1G.
Oh no.
We just
had a 2023 1G right there.
No.
Oh, he has defuse, right?
Does he? No.
Oh my.
Yes!
Oh,
1G_2023.mp4.
Okay, we're a little on guns here. Cruz, can you buy
Shit.
We will reclaim our honor. All lives.
Fight, Frost.
I'm trying, bro. My hero only does so much damage, man. I'm level 3, buddy. I'm level 3, bro. The ping isn't gonna make me do more damage, dude.
That's cold embrace.
No more sukabala! No more sukabala me!
I thought it was a preemptive suka. Who's the first motherfucker? Cursed! Fucking curse this guy. He's already cursed. This guy's gonna fly off the map, cursed. Ubagaga! Ubadabaloo! Hooray! Fuck you! This guy, you're done! Hooroo! Hooroo! Hoo-hoo-hoo! You're done, buddy! Next round, you're done. Next round. Alright. One. Alright, go back to bed. All right. Ew. All right, go back to bed. All right, 3, 4. All right, go back to bed. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, go back to bed. All right, I'm ready for work. Let's go eat. God damn it, Mom! every fucking day. There ain't shit in the fridge. All right, the driving's kind of harsh. I need to floor it and not hit the barrels. Oh my God! What the fuck is this car? Yeah!
I'm gonna be the best of life.
Fuck yeah, man. Wait, I need the car! Fan of the new Glock. It looks nice. It ain't bad. It's clean. You know, it's got a you know, like a solid look
Jesus
to
Christ.
It.
What is this guy on
nice.
About?
Sheep. Don't talk and please be secret. Huh? Oh shit.
Just run at me so they start walking from our way to.
How
are you guys doing today?
I'm okay. How about
Could
you?
Could be better.
Aw. It's okay, man. We'll make it better. We'll win this.
Thanks, man.
That guy's name is Help. Everybody's happy until we start losing. Then it's like, you fucking shock my. Sorry.
Take this gun, man. I'm very low now. Give me your D.
Oh my God, you scared the shit out of me. I'm sorry.
We should go back.
Give me your D. Give me your D.
Nice.
That was right side mid.
Go, go, go!
Laugh my ass off. Watch this rank. Laugh my ass off. Nandish, can you go fuck yourself in your fucking dumb bitch rank that nobody gives a fuck about other than yourself?
There's a couple monster, a lot monster, a lot monster.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Deadbeanpush.com?
Yeah. What the f- Dude, that guy just like loaded in.
Take care, guys.
GG. What the hell?
Jesus.
Where did he come from? I need a TLDR on how Team 17 fucked the game up. I should ask the community. Who would know better than the players?
Yeah, I've played this game for like 3 years.
Oh, well, you think the game's fine still?
Sick. I love it.
Oh.
What the fuck is this conversation? What?
I don't know, bro.
I was asking if they ruined the game. Did they ruin the game?
Yeah, I think they did.
Oh, okay. How? Wait, how did they ruin it? Ralph!
Hey, so when you play, I'll put
you up. You can't just run it! Right, you're gonna die! How did they ruin it?
I can't hear you. I can't.
How did they ruin it?
Alright.
Holy shit, I survived. Alright.
Hey, Ben.
How did they ruin it?
You just swept.
God damn it. We'll never know. We'll never know. We're going to Omaha Beach, boy.
Boy! What the hell are you doing, boy? What the hell are you doing, boy?
1 second, chat. Hold on. Alright, guys. We got this. Keep your heads up. It's our whole land. No one's gonna take it from us! Oh wait, no, we're invading, right? Yeah! So we're like, shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Hey, yo, guys, do you guys think they ruined this game?
I think the driver almost ruined this game.
This game ain't called, no wonder it's called Hell Let Loose. This whole game, everybody's got Walmart microphones. So everything sounds like hell. You know what? I'm gonna follow you. Cause it looks like you survived. And I need a survivor right now. Okay. God damn it, bro! Yeah. Move. I don't know how many people are in here right now. I think it's down this way. Bro, move over when there's a fire truck, you fucking bitch. What the fuck? What is going on? The car lot is on fire. Jesus. Get to a hose. Don't drive in the fire. Oh my God. Ah! No, man down. Oh my God. How do we get him? Oh, there's a first person. Put him out. Yo, someone drag his ass. Call the EMS. Call the fucking EMS. Ah! Oh, nice. Thanks. Oh, the blue. Nice. Yo, Phantom. Give him some room. Breathe, bro. Breathe. Nice. Bring it in. Smooth. And park it right there. Nice. Okay. What the fuck? Oh my God, I see him. He's got a broken leg. Get the hose. What is that? Oh, nice.
Hey, you just don't go and throw stuff at people. What's wrong with you?
Shit! Command, please acknowledge. You're gonna regret this.
Fuck you, butler.
Whoa. Hey, why did you throw that, you maniac?
Alright, we're good. Exit 75. I need to go down another staircase.
Oh, shit.
We should really check that out. Go have a look, please.
Prepare to...
Oh, fuck!
On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. And that's the greatest chance. Okay. Huh?
Holy shit!
Perfect job!
Nice. Look at that. How does this look? Okay.
Return to the mobile HQ or canister and drop it off at the mobile HQ. You have dropped the canister.
I did.
Pick up the ore canister.
I can't. We have to do another one. Ma'am, we have to do another one. There was a abnormality. All right, let's join a server. I'm ready.
This is what we do, Brimstone. Assault and secure. Clean and by the numbers.
What
Brimstone
the fuck?
Team will deploy and secure objectives in the order administered. Pyre out.
Bro, we're the only ones that bought the game.
What?
No one else has the game. Where is everybody?
Brimstone
oh,
one,
shit.
We have incoming bugs. Secure this area.
Nah, man, there must be another.
Oh my god. One. Everybody's here.
Attention.
Fuck it, make it so
elevated
it's 40
plus.
Oh shit. East, motherfuckers. East, east.
Someone got lost across the map.
Go, 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 go!
Last one, three.
Damn, we lost a lot.
The base is under attack.
Oh shit, they got in.
I think I just detonated that guy.
Guys, I'm flying.
Sorry. You got 90 seconds.
Okay, that's 75%. We're almost there, Brimstone One.
There's a heavy right here, just like tanking. I'm going! No, I'm not! Fuck that! Oh my god, that guy went for him. If he dies, that's 18 XP.
Get in there, Badger, get in there.
You're not dying today, baby. You better love you.
Ultra One, ready for extraction. Hang on, Chomper.
Oh shit, boys! My bug scum! Nah!
Oh. Oh no. Oh no, oh no. Guys, everybody jump now so you don't get scared. Jump now. It's how you don't get scared of scary games. You jump now. Ah, fuck. No. No. This is a Twitch chat when they really, really need to tell us what's on their mind. And they really, really need to give us their shit opinion on a video game. Yeah, this is the only drivable car in the game, or this is just like the most used car in this world.
Move the fuck over! Jesus!
He's like, move, bitch! I didn't feel shit, dumbass!
Lyric mom! Lyric mom! Good one, man. Good one. Hilarious. All right, Tim. I'm sorry, man. It's just life, you know? This is Planet Earth 4. Survival of the fuck! Damn, man! Motherfucker! Hey, Lyric Helper, you can eat that and then give it to me. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready for the meal. Thank you. No!
Mm-hmm.
so empty? I don't understand. I don't get it. Where are the buildings? I don't understand. There's nothing. There's nothing. I don't get it. Is there a bank trap? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I bet that's you, you fucking stream sniper. Aerial bomb? This is what was killing everybody. Uh-oh. Oh, it didn't go off. All good. Alright, yeah, we're good. Oh, yeah, this guy's EMS. Yo! Okay.
We've completed half of our goal.
You are the
dodge that, buddy. Ow.
What?
They have taken the respawn foothold.
And wait.
Yes.
Oh, yep, guys, danger. Danger here. Danger here. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Hey, yo, man, bogey's down. Boys! He just got fucking headshotted.
I picked a bad mission to bring a shotgun.
Wait, you have a shotty too? Fuck, I do as well. This is our moment. They're reloading. I think he just said there's landmines. Are you Shrek? Nah, I'm an orc that came to America to snowboard. Yeah, no way I'm winning this right now.
You're in first at the halfway point.
How am I winning this right now? 13 players? Can I look behind me? They ain't bots, dude.
Switch gate reach!
Oh my god, no! Are you fucking kidding? Dude! That's bullshit. Oh my god, I almost missed that. Bro, how is this guy so fast? Hit a fucking roar! Shit! Are you kidding? Yes! Oh my god.
Awesome! We have the winner! Yeah.
CT spawn already.
Fuck.
Yeah, I'm done with this game, officially. Fuck this shit. I'm over it. We done, boys. We done. Oh!
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Damn. Oh, chill.
Hey.
Yo. 0.1 float. What are we looking at this
good
one
float,
here? 1250. We got a 1250.
I can drop one.
Shush.
Yeah.
Yo, this game's awesome, man. This game's fucking sick, bruh. I love this game. I love this game. Hey, yo, Rush B, don't stop.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Long. You haven't spawned for long. Why would you not take
All right,
it?
Let's go pee.
Go, go, go. Fucking boost, yo!
I thought that was a sound file.
I'm such a pussy.
them from our lands.
What the fuck is this? Okay. Counter-Strike, what the fuck is this? My scope is broken.
Could be here.
I don't need it though. Parts coming up. Insane. The talent. Hey, yo, what up, man? Are you kidding me? Buddy? Oh no. I don't think anybody noticed. They never installed cameras. Sorry, man. It's not happening. You're from Erky, bro. It's still the same regulation. I'm just following the country, alright? I'm just following the rules, alright? I don't need your shit. Alright.
Atrich, akrovrotai.
Of course, you, I don't want to keep your shit. Okay. Hey! What the hell? You're lucky this goddamn country has the skinniest fucking roads. Here I go! He's not gonna escape. Stop, asshole! Stop! Hey! Stop! Fucking bitch! You're done. You're going to jail. As you travel across the world of Akaristan, watch out for enemy Oberonikov gang troops. They will try to recapture their comrades or reclaim the stolen goods. Fuck! They shot the door off! And my shoulder! Shit! Oh, fuck! Hey, yo, good job, man! What the hell? Are you fucking kidding? What? Chat, I thought we were getting killed from two different directions. We're getting shot from this direction. Bro, the way he was shooting his AK.
what I'm doing.
А, да?
Набоков!
Варс на работе. Вас похитили огромный контрабанд.
Oh, yo, now the money's rolling in. Shit. Feels fucking good. Oh, my. Waldy's walking up here.
Throwing flashbang.
No!
I got the sight already. Yeah. Just went bank.
Fuck you, you bitch. You literally baited your whole team for that.
Is this silver? Is this silver? I only watch pros and I only watch ESL. Is this silver? I don't know. I don't know.
Laying down smoke.
Oh, you silver fuck!
Are you Summit?
Oh, I guess not. Oh, good guess. Yep. You got me.
He's gonna be like, dude, I met Summit in game!
I like how when you first start, sometimes you see the purple and it's just showing you that it's there, but you know you'll never get it. We get it, chat. Happy fucking Counter-Strike fucking two heads, no five vocab words. Carried, win, loss, GG, good luck, have fun, you fucking Neanderthal. Fuck you. New word, you bitch. There you go. You fucking EU pleb.
Oh, but you got put on this heaven.
I'm over the left side.
Aish.
Me fucking eyes.
I'm down long.
Me fucking eyes. Me fucking legs.
Last one was hopping.
Me fucking legs.
I'm trying to save that shit.
I would bet my house on this next space. Locked in. Yikes. There's gonna be people showing up at your door. Just be ready. Oh my god, another knife!
Oh god!
Yo, I'm being trolled. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Am I collecting the ugliest knives in the game? Because that's what it feels like.
I need transport. Where's my fucking Uber?
Oh, that guy is a fucking pilot. Oh, never mind. Oh my god. Oh my. Holy shit. That was cinematic as fuck. That dude was trying to get out of there, yo. I respect it. Bitch, get away from my car. Oh my god. And then he stole it. Really? Hey, yo, chill.
Explosive set!
No, no, I'll drive it off nicely so it doesn't blow up. We'll land on all four wheels. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Wait! Okay, okay, sniper. Oh, I see you. Hey, yo, catch, bitch. Snipe this fucker.
Target is down.
Piece of shit. Don't shine your shit at me. Oh, yeah, wait, there's a tank over here.
Our forces have taken more sectors than the enemy. This is how we defeat them. Package ready. Call if you need support.
Delivered. DoorDash, motherfucker. Eat that shit. Relax, buddy. Relax. Buddy. Relax. Buddy. Buddy. Relax. Buddy. Relax. Oh, shit! Wait! Wait! There it is. The final mission!
Open.
Sayonara, bitch! Oh, fuck. Wait! No! Keep driving! God damn it! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! What's up? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? My technique. Yeah, you think so? I'm fucking crazy, man. I'm fucking crazy, bro. Who's next? Who's next? Are you still alive? You did this, man! Stop! It's kind of fucked up, actually. Yo, this is fucked. I guess self-defense. What do we have here? This looks like a stick. It's a hoe, dude. Oh, yo, chat. Hey, ho. Hey, ho. Hey, 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 yeah! You did this! You did this! You did this! Don't run! Don't fucking run! Get the hell back here, man! I want those pants! He's gone. Wow, that guy booked it. I can break his wrist with whatever he's wielding. Oh! What the hell? Are you fucking kidding? Oh! Yeah, oh shit. Oh shit. Disarmed?
Oh!
What?! He launched the candle holder into my fucking face and knocked me out. There it is. Oh my god! Oh my god, he headshot. Are you fucking kidding, dude? What? Disarm. Oh my god. Here we go, first boss.
Shai Halud.
Yeah, but lasagna, you cook the lasagna first. You boil it first. Unless you can make lasagna, just throw that shit raw in the oven. Oh, I didn't realize all these motherfuckers in chat are lasagna experts. Okay. No, I didn't realize fucking there's 100 chefs in the chat. All right, so the plan is this guy has a 9-to-5, but his passion is fighting.
Hi. Hello.
Forward offensively, you can get him out of there.
Well, he's got him hurt.
Oh! Okay, man.
That was just a gorgeous shot to end.
No!
Some chances to end this fight.
There's still a fucking minute? Okay.
Holy smokes! Look this good. He promised us something and he delivered with that beautiful knockout.
Man, that cut is so bad. You wonder if at some point that is going to start to affect
his career. He's done. He's done. He's done. Made my character's fucking face harder to hit. It's this fucking guy again? Dude. Alright, I'm not the same fighter.
He hasn't moved his head well.
Oh my god. Wow. Okay, so the leg out. Oh my god. That's ridiculous.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Caught the kick.
What's up?
And
done.
Again, dealing done. With that cut around.
Oh, he can't even stand.
Oh! With authority, the body.
I'm fine. I'm okay. Zero. Oh,
Archer, there's the horn at the end of the round. Thankfully for him, he will live to see another round. You saw him get knocked down near the end of the round. If there
Holy.
Were 10 more seconds, that likely would have been the end of his night.
You okay? You look okay to me. Saved by the bell.
That was nothing.
What the hell?
All right, so a big knockdown in that last round, DC. We'll show you the replay. Nearly had him out of it.
Oh, my God. He had him gone. It's funny. You can see how, like, the physics fuck up.
But the night will go on. The dance continues. Will this be the final dance?
Yeah, that's when the bell rang. Nice.
I mean, you don't get those out.
Okay, okay.
That's big. That's big.
Okay.
Huge block there.
I'm fine. Okay, I'm not fine. I need a doctor. My legs are shattered. My face is shattered.
All right, so the ref has called a break to the action, and it likely means, yes, he will call in the doctor to look at that cut.
Wait, what? This is new.
A lot of blood, John, but this is a fight. I mean, guys bleed.
Yo, I'm fine.
It happens in a fight. These guys should be able to continue.
What? The doctor stopped the fight?
I knew he was going to stop it. You're going to let the guy...
Dude, I'm fine.
Ladies
look
and gentlemen, the doctor has called a stop for this fight.
Yo!
Oh my goodness! Oh! You heard him again.
Come on! Don't stop the fight!
All right, so the blood continues to be a major factor in this fight. And I think at some point the referee is going to intervene here, DC.
He hasn't been able to change it.
I'm okay! Don't stop it! Don't stop it!
Big, big strikes continue.
Do not
to
stop
land.
The fight, bro.
Do an extended grappling battle. Make their way back to the field. That is not a TKO, folks.
Oh my
that
God.
Is a
I look so fucked.
I mean, just wow. What a performance by the Shuffman knocking his opponent out with a single shot like that.
Where you going, bro? 1v1. 1v1. Oh! Come back around. Come back around. Oh, he knows what he's doing. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh! Or does he? Or does he? He doesn't. And you need to go to the cash out. Oh yeah, the glass dev. The glass dev is insane in this game. He has one of the biggest offices. He's fucking crazy. Ah! Okay. Why peek? Because they both looked in the direction of the gunshots? No. Nah!
You need to shut the fuck up.
Spin.
Nice. What the fuck? That was so fucking random. I wasn't expecting that.
Can we see a rare knife? Leroy, can we see a rare knife? Yeah, man. Look. God damn!
No head this time. Too long?
Using the bomb.
2 AFK.
I am AFK. Fucking game open. Fucking
can I agree. Man. I agree. Oh, this guy is so much ping. Good job, Jordan. Especially you, man. You're doing great. Okay. Jordan, op me, dude. If he buys an op, this guy is the bank. He is the team. Come on, Jordan. 2,000 MS. Buy. He can't buy. Oh no.
Lower, man.
Oh yeah. Let's go. Wow, great smokes, everybody. Jordan, drop ops. Oh, wait, we tied. Fuck. I don't want to peek mid this time. This guy's going to get picked.
Deploying smoke shield.
I give up. This game.
Oof, buddy! Is this NA Eagle? They invited a lot of silver players who play Danger Zone, apparently. Oh my god, except that guy! Holy sh... Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Let me put this down. Retrieve.
Someone please! What the fuck?
Is he dead? How the fuck do I snap his shit?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Fucking compromise, Jesus!
We need to flush him out! Move in, move in, move in! Do you understand?
Yeah, cool.
I hear you!
What? Could I get some back?
God damn!
There he is!
Oh, I heard something!
Are you insane?
Buddy, I can't disguise!
Okay, guys, nice field. We need to fight. What the? Listen up! Drop the weapon!
Shit. Drop it! Now!
Shit.
Are you fucking kidding me, buddy?
Hey, you! Drop whatever's in your hand! You're not gonna stop!
I'm gonna take you down!
Roger that!
Run! He's crazy! He's crazy! Run! He's fucking crazy!
This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
No, no, no. God damn it! Hey, yo, you wanna go? Alright, that guy wanted. Okay. All yours, man. All yours. Fucking lost. We fucking lost, man. And then the fucking ship. Okay. GG.
Retreat.
That is my
no! No! No!
I cannot.
I don't care, I'll have one arm, it's all I need. Yeah, audio seems fucked, man. Are my headphones... Oh my god, my headphones are backwards. Holy shit. I thought I was fucking having some Tarkov audio shit going on. What is this guy doing right now? Alright.
Three more kills, and the leader is victorious!
Wait, what the hell? Looked like he was stuck. Bro, you go around calling people normies. Ask yourself, has being not a normie gotten you any benefits in life? Let's think out here, all right? Let's go macro thinking. I don't think so. I don't think there's any perks to your fucking non-normie lifestyle, buddy. I'm gonna be honest here. I don't think so, dude.
It looks like goblin metal. That symbol.
What's that glow?
I don't see a glow.
Oh my god.
Nor do I.
You're a bizzard baller! You're a bizzard dairy!
Oh my god, the Chinese air balloon.
Encampment. This must be it.
Description. Excellent.
Oh my god, an owl.
It can identify unfamiliar items of clothing. One should always understand the effects of anything in which one is clothed.
All right, boys. Everybody relax. You're gonna die. Take that. You take this. You take that. You take this with that as a dessert and that as another dessert, I guess. Come over here. All right, chill, relax, buddy. Oh, we're fighting, aren't we, dude? All right, I understand. Oh! All right, take two, take two. Dude, you're kidding right now. Oh my god. Holy, dude. Sebastian, dude. Bro. It's all right. Come with me. You'll be fine. Oh, he's following. He's all right.
Ah! What the fuck are you doing? I don't know, honey.
You,
fucking disgusting bitch.
Incendio. Accio. Crisis.
God damn it, get a hold of yourself, wizard! Get a fucking hold of yourself!
Confringo. Accio.
Okay. You and I both know Sebastian's not here right now. Can't. Oh, wait, he is. He died. Dude, he died. Wait, what? He's gone. Dude, wait. Dev placeholder reward. Uh-oh. Restart from last save.
Revelio.
Oh, wait, he's alive!
Sebastian! Oh, my God.
I had a dream. You were fucking all over the place. You were fucking dead. Fuck you.
Back up! Back up! Masons, well done!
Alright, I'm like a boss in a Souls game, alright? This is where I reside. Cross the fog. I await. Where'd he go?
My arm.
I kicked this him so hard he DC'd. Next. I don't consider myself like a mega fan, but yeah. The first game I remember I didn't like at launch, and then I stuck with it, and then I really enjoyed it. Oh my god, you actually wow, it tracks the object the whole— oh fuck. Link!
Now it is up to you.
No! Bah! Bah!
I don't know if I can climb up here now. Oh wait, I see stuff to build over there. First try, boys. It ain't easy being this fucking good, man. I get out. Wait, I can't throw it.
What is that supposed to mean?
I don't know. What are you looking at?
Show yourself.
No.
Is anybody there?
No, bitch, go home. Oh shit, he's right there. Oh god. He whipped out the flashlight.
NYPD, what stop and fuck? Surrender.
Oh my god, bro, that guy's a great cop.
Wait.
Yeah.
What?
NYPD, what the stop fuck? Right there.
Holy shit. Where did... Oh my god, this is stopping me from driving forward or something.
No!
Is anybody there?
Blood! GG.
No!
We won! We won! How did that happen? It looked like he got kicked. Wait, what? Oh, this guy, the champion. Wow. What the fuck? Holy shit. We just follow the path. Feels good. Dumbass kid.
From here, you have a great view of the favelas. This is where everyone lives in poverty, which is hard to get out of.
What the fuck?
This is where my whole life and the lives of my goddamn parents have been.
Oh my god.
Final Fantasy 19. You play as Zoomer Joe. Final Fantasy.
Raven's on his way now to pick you up first. He'll see you at the helipad.
Don't talk to me that way. Whoa! Wait, where'd he go? Wait, where'd he go? Oh, okay. Really? Wow. Fire extinguisher. Fire extinguishers one tap you. God damn it!
Attention all units, we have confirmation. 106, you made it. We're here to back you up if things get heated.
We will be martyrs.
Oh my god.
As brothers.
Yo, go down there. See if it's safe. Go down there.
What the hell is that noise?
Chill! Chill! Chill!
You're out of hell, bitch!
Chill! Chill! Oh god. Oh god. Oh no! Oh yeah, oh god. What the hell? Jesus, that guy fucking flew. Excuse me. Oh my god, this is occupied? Oh my god.
Hey. Oh, motherfucking fucking bitch.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Alright, shit. Hey, yo, somebody help that guy in there. Holy shit, he drank a lot.
Hey, it felt amazing, actually.
Oh. Oh my god, that guy knows the dealer. Yo, what the fuck, I'm there? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, fuck.
What? Security?
No!
You need to deal with this guy right away.
Buddy, I will... You need to calm down. Buddy!
What is wrong?
Fucking bitch! Oh my god!
I'm a good person, I am.
Relax. Relax.
Excellent work, 47.
Nice.
You've spread fear within the syndicate.
That's what I'm saying.
You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
I agree.
Okay,
hey,
No, don't do that, man. You can kill someone like that. Hey, man.
Before we leave. Before we leave. Don't worry, it's part of the act. It's part of the act. Oh my god, holy shit, what the fuck? What the fuck? I gotta go.
Oh my god, no way! Help! Help!
Excellent work, Hollis, having a typical
luck back there. The syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still
I'm not surprised, Hollis Haven.
Your next assignment.
46 could never do what you do, 47. 45 was a fucking dumb bitch. But you, 47, you're unlike the others. And don't let me tell you about 44. He's a fucking idiot.
None of my boys die, alright? None of you boys die! Boys!
What's that, Commander? What's that? Tell Big Tims he's being useless right now with the binoculars? I can't.
Fuck you. Fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh my god!
Medic! That's what you get for calling fucking useless, man!
Yeah, you fucking piece of shit.
Yo, man, I just reported the message from higher-up. Medic!
How ironic, too. He's a medic.
All right, buddy! Oh, Jesus. Good thing I fucking delayed myself. Damn, bro. It's a nice-ass day. Ah. Good day for a barbecue, Grandpa. I mean, Uncle. Are you my uncle or grandpa?
I think... No, I think I'm your father.
Oh.
I think the
Dad?
Massacre himself is a kid or like a teenager or something. Or their other son.
Are you proud of me, Papa? Are you proud of me?
I am.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna go feed Grandpa. Oh, yep. Is that a popular spot? That's actually a great wall spot. What the hell? They're both looking at each other. Their fucking walls are going crazy right now. It's erroring out. It's erroring out. I think they're both cheating. Yeah, see, they're looking at each other through walls. They're communicating. Yeah, dude, he knows. He knows. They both know they're both wallers. So it's like, who paid the better premium subscription? Is the suspect on the basic plan? Oh, he is. The suspect is on the basic plan, and Puffin's on the premium.
You fought well, my friend. That was a sight to behold. I cannot understand how one as strong as you could have gone unnoticed.
I'm worried about it.
Your force was like that of a dragon soaring heavenward.
Oh my god. What the fuck, man? Yo, I don't know, man. I don't know. I think it's over, bro. We're gonna have to hug. It's over, dude. You can have my loot at this point. We're dead. We're dead, Matt. What do we do, bro? What do we do, man? You think one will... Look. Look, how about... Oh, God. You know what? Fine. You take it. I'll stay with the dungeon. You go. Go on ahead. All right? Go on ahead. Just remember me, okay? All right? Just remember me, all right? Before you go. Give me your loot. Messed up. I know. Yeah, it's only left click right now. I'll get it after. Everybody's game's crashing. Oh, mine's not. Yet. Fuck! Motherfucker! Yeah, I was looking. The Diablo forums are funny. Honestly, the titles are the best part. Why are druids obese? Diablo 4 is kind of boring. A chunky druid isn't an archetypal fantasy. Game isn't ready, delay it. They combine the worst part of D2, D3, D Immortal. Necroskeletons look terrible. 11 years later, zero lessons were learned. Body types for all classes. Oh yeah, see that I agree with that. I agree with that. I don't know. Yeah, if you wanted to make druids the least played, congrats. Druid is just straight awful. Summary of this forum. This fan base is impossible to please. Constantly disconnected. Female necromancers and female druids. Obesity versus anorexia. Uh-oh. Time to be critical of the game for its sake. 6 skill slots ruins the game. Anyone like the game? Why should PC users be happy with a console UI? Druid is bad, really bad. Oh my god. 100 trees connect. Finally, man. Why does that tree have a bikini on? My immersion is being ruined. All right, I'm moving. Okay, that was 1,000 years of movement, because the land shifted. So I used to be on the sand, but now I moved here.
Who's gonna stand there?
Bro, I hope this whole fucking squad dies. They're all annoying to him. But I think he's the new recruit, so they're just giving him shit, I think. Oh my god. Oh, okay.
That sounds like a child.
Oh my god, chat. I didn't know you guys were in this game. Your voice acting for when I play a game you don't like.
You're a window, Harry.
Well, we found the Imperial Garrison.
This won't take long.
It all looks so good.
Not fear for Torgal's health. Why, the beast has the appetite of a behemoth. Just this very morn, I found him with his nose buried in my nuts.
Wait, what?
There you are! I've been looking everywhere for you, Bernard's here. I need you to introduce us so we can get to work.
I shall be a moment.
That was Mike Wazowski. Holy shit, it was. What the fuck happened to him? No! The crystal got to him. Here we go, guys. All right, make sure you have your seatbelt on then. Well, dual stance hold autonomy parry most attacks, including projectiles. What? Automatic parry?
You died? What?
That was not automatic.
Yo, man, sometimes, dude, I don't know what to tell you guys, all right? You know. Oh! Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We got it.
There's no escape from my power.
Snatching attacker. Ah!
What the? God damn it! Where the fuck am I, man? All good, man. All good. Fuck. All right, big Kobe. Big Kobe. The drone can kill you? What the hell?
How are people playing this and not Battlefield? Is this worth $15?
Ah! There's fucking two!
Buddy, are you just stepping up or Mythbuster? Okay, bro? All you were doing is missing your goddamn shots, man. I'm spending all the tickets for the team, dude, okay?
Yeah, we need a drone attack, alright? Stream snipers, be fucking useful. Drone attack this fucking guy.
Where the fuck are you going, buddy?
Shut your bitch ass.
Shut
up.
The fuck up.
Shut your bitch ass.
I'll kiss you on your hot fucking wet mouth.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing, bro?
Yo, these fucking drones, bro! Pick me up! Pick me up!
Yo, they killed him. You fucking killed him. Yo, that was some precision aim you actually got. This guy's staring into my soul sometimes. He's doing that thing where he's staring, thinking I don't see him, and then he looks away. And then when I look away, he looks back. See? And he's gonna look- Oh! Oh, this fucking guy is what? Wait, both? Okay, all three of these fucks. The hell you looking at, Pushka? Alright, Pushka ain't here anymore. There's fucking guy too, man. What, is there something on my fucking face? Ah! Who's next? Who's next, huh?
Diablo 1, isn't this just Diablo 1? I'll just play fucking Diablo, bro. Load up Diablo 1, dumbass. Isn't this just Diablo?
Yeah, the dev played Diablo 4, didn't like it, and was like, fuck it, I'm just gonna make this game. That's what happened. This lag is fucking atrocious. And I got a suck ability. They really don't want you to beat this game, huh?
They're like, fucking, he's about to do all the content, bring in the lag. We are aware of the bug. Fuck yourself.
Oh, hey, bitch!
On me.
Oh shit, sorry man.
This is kind of a bad throw.
Dude, it bounced off of the okay, that's a great window. We'll get you up.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh god, I don't even know where that is.
Yeah, it's in a confined room.
No, good. Oh my god.
Oh, I died.
Fuck out the building! Machine board planted! Go! Exit!
Was that it?
Did you plant a bomb on it?
Yeah.
Are you good?
Yeah, that answered that question.
God damn! Right here, I eat my lunch. Yeah.
With a $50 discount. But there ain't much that can top the feeling of building a gaming machine with your own two
hands. I got a hard drive inside me.
And these Intel Silicon bundles will allow you to do that at a bargain price.
My brain is a hard drive.
For us, pairing a 12th Gen i7 with an AS...
You're fucking dead!
Ready? Play!
Okay, here we go. She just got insta eliminated. No!
Congratulations!
Yo, get the fuck out of here, man! That guy won!
Listen.
Oh fuck. GG. I fucked up. God damn it, I was losing this shit.
Disqualified.
What the fuck, man? Go, 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 go. He's in here. Die tunnel.
Damn.
Yo.
Damn.
Sheesh, buddy. Yo, the Deke's hitting today, man.
This is not normally! This is not normally!
Let's move.
Checking PC! Checking mobile phone! Checking Blackberry!
I didn't mean to kill him, dude. You, dude, dodged. Motherfucker, fuck you doing, huh? The fuck you doing, bruh? You done, man? You done? Where's your teammate? You're gonna lose your grip. You can stay there. Oh, his teammate. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit! 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 The double Jermaine boy! Guys, we need backup! They're right at their base! God. There's only so many we can knock out! You know what? Strategy. I'll open it and then we're gonna throw him in. Bitch! God damn it! Another day, another jab. Another. Ah! Whoa. In GTA, I would have gotten wasted. Wait, does nothing happen when I crash with this thing? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? It's a cop out of everybody. No.
Bring him in. You're under arrest.
Oh my fucking god.
No funny stuff.
Please tell me this guy's not an asshole. Please.
Oh boy, you look like shit.
I've been working since 5. What's your excuse?
Booze.
Figures.
Oh.
Where are we going?
Little Italy.
Come on, buddy! Don't fuck out of the car!
That was when I saw the cost. What it meant to be on the inside.
What the fuck?
I should have took off there and then. But I couldn't go back to being a nobody.
What the hell? Nice. Stupid fuck. I gotta dump the goddamn body, man. Come on, dude. Bro. Okay. We're gonna just leave him there.
Son of a bitch!
It's the same guy.
You asshole!
Shit!
With Lichtenberg no longer in the I think that's GG. I'm pretty sure that's GG.
Son of a bitch!
Amateur!
No. What the fuck? What is it?
Watch for the public, look out!
Did someone just throw that? I know that sound anywhere. That's a generator, isn't it?
Oh my god!
That is not a generator! That is not a generator! That is not a generator! Ah, shit, that blew up so bad!
Stay down, alright?
Let me guess. Nah. It's a nice gate. Oh, someone hit those traps.
No good.
Of course. Front door never works. Get her this way. Oh my! What up? Don't do this. Dogs are never friendly in these games. Maybe he is, though. Yeah, actually.
You too, huh?
It's okay. It's okay. I got you. Relax. Relax. I know. I've stepped on like 10 of these. I know. There you go. Aww.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Yo. Aww. Ah! Fuck!
Put the gun down, Detective Martini. I don't have time for your foolishness.
Oh, you don't have time? What about the people who are dead by your hands, man? You stole their time. All right, I'm pointing the gun directly at your fucking foot. Gun right, making contact with your flesh.
Can you please stop pointing that thing at me? It's distracting.
Oh, you know what else is distracting?
Your presence.
I don't know where to go with that.
How can I be of assistance to you?
Is there something specific you'd like to talk about?
Tell me more about Haley Greenwood, but describe her in the context of Wendy's menu.
Haley Greenwood, the shining star of the stage. She was like the Baconator of the dance world, sizzling with talent and captivating audiences with every move. Just like that juicy, mouth-watering burger, Haley had this irresistible charisma that made everyone crave her performances. And boy, could she light up a room. Her energy was like a large frosty on a hot summer day, refreshing and delightful. Haley had this unique ability to make you forget about your worries and immerse yourself in the magic of her dancing. Sorry, I can't generate the rest of the response as it goes against the guidelines to describe people in terms of a fast food menu.
Listen, okay, you're making my job harder. Can I just scratch you off the list of suspects?
No.
I don't understand. So you want to stay on the suspect list?
Yes.
Oh, so you can say yes, you piece of shit.
At least I'm well spoken.
Whoa! Yo, why are you so mean, man?
Because I can be.
I can't break this guy. I can't break this guy, dude. He's crazy. He's fucking crazy. Am I wasting my time questioning you?
Yes.
You had nothing to do with the murders?
Don't know.
God damn it. Chief, I give up. I'm retiring.
Well, well, well. Retirement. What's brought this sudden change of heart, Detective Martini? I thought you were determined to solve this case.
I realized I don't give a shit, so I'm just gonna retire. Alright, this one's all yours. Dark and Darker website.
Detective.
Dark and Darker website's online.
Is there something specific you'd like to talk about?
Oh!
Oh, it sounds like there's something on your mind, Detective. Care to share?
Yo.
I'm here to listen. So, tell me, what you enjoy doing during your off hours? Is there anything in particular that helps take your mind off the case?
Yeah, usually Ligma is what I usually do.
Ligma, I'm not familiar with that term. Could you please enlighten me on what you mean by Ligma?
Yeah, basically, Ligma balls.
I'm not sure I understand what you're referring to. Could you clarify what you mean by Ligma balls?
So, I need you to Ligma balls.
Well, Detective Martini, I'm here to help. What is it that you need assistance with?
Yes, help me Ligma balls.
Excuse me, did you just say what I think you said? I don't think that's appropriate behavior for a police officer, Detective Martini. We need to maintain professionalism, especially in a place like this. I'm afraid I can't help you with that request.
Guys, I'm trying to make an account for Blacksmith, and it's like, the CAPTCHA's failing.
Kiss it goodbye.
No. Hey.
Holy.
Save me, man.
What's going on here?
A massacre. These armed thugs just appeared from nowhere. We need to get help. I can make the call from the control room one floor up. Can you take me there?
Sure. Sounds good. Follow me.
Dude. Alright, yo, we're good. We're good. We're back. Really? Thank you, guys. You made that very easy. Thank you. speedrun. Oh, yeah. Okay. Whatever. Some bullshit. What? Oh, okay. God, I saved. Oh my God. Easy. Follow Tesla.
Just the man.
What the fuck, bro? Aren't you a car, dude? What the fuck?
Quite alright, love.
Well, nice. Oh shit, there's a fucking bath. And Gamba? Bath and Gamba? What the fuck?
The Ravens of London.
The Ravens of London. Nice. Average kick stream? Oh. Evil nutcrackers. Chat, let me guess. Turtle. You fucks. Oh, yeah!
That's fucking bullshit!
Dude, where have I found myself? Oh my god, chat, you guys are in the game? Oh my god, congratulations.
Same one joke, Andy. Same one joke. This fucking guy.
Alright, I don't want to use this, but fuck this guy. Fuck this guy.
You leave me no choice. You leave me no choice. You fucking asshole.
Ow. No! No! Dude! Are you fucking kidding me? That is the worst red move in the game! Rosa Isabel Street. Ow. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Let me guess, another fucking clown? Or that. Who keeps their pouch like that? Bro! That's not even stealing. He's giving it to me. He wants me to take it. Wait! Oh my god! Oh my god. Oh my god. I failed. Wait!
I've been robbed!
Wait, hold on. He was not robbed. I missed. I fucking missed. Dude, check his person. Oh my god, there's donkeys in this game. Chat, you made it.
What has happened?
I do not want to talk about it.
Bro, she's a huge child.
But I refuse to leave until
fuck?
You do. We need someone to offset the grouchy winds that billow from Derwish's quarters.
To the palace.
Shukran laka, ya Jasib.
What the hell? Yo, fucking coin dev. What the hell was that?
The soldiers are hunting all who look like me.
Act fucking normal. I'm eating my fucking bread, okay? I'm eating my fucking bread.
Now we can whistle.
Oh shit!
Oh my god, I just fucking leaped. Oh shit. They have no idea, yo. I'm gonna just put this guy over here. Chill.
I want to talk to you.
What?
Next.
Alright, 1 second stealth.
There you are.
Hey!
Good clutch!
What choice no banter?
What's in the bag? Oh, upgrade schematics and then the enigmas as well. Oh, so you have to use this to find the treasure?
I will hold on to that for you.
Hey!
Nothing to worry about.
Help! Looks like it's going to be difficult for
you. One.
Huh? Hey! What the?
I'll
finish you!
Killed a couple.
Oh, this is one of the dudes that to pickpocket.
What? See here.
No.
I need help. Summon the watch.
A cop first caught me. Please help.
Not off now.
There's a thief here. Guard. Help.
Where? Which way?
See? That direction! After him!
Dumbass! It was your imagination!
Hiding thief?
You're fucking dumbass! You're fucking wrong, idiot!
Must be the fucking wind! The wind opened my pouch! It must have! And the wind took my 5 gold coins!
Chat, I am holding in a fucking Chick-fil-A shit right now, just so you're aware. If the shit does not subside, I will need to, pull away from the stream for a little bit.
It stinks of sweat and hopelessness.
Sweat and hopelessness?
Ali is somewhere in this forsaken place. Better get to searching.
Chill, buddy. Relax. Don't look behind you, bro. Chill.
Such a massive dig.
Yeah, where are we going with this? Alright, we're almost back. Buddy, fuck off, man! Alright, might be worth slowing it down up here just because all the mobs group up and fuck you up. So, I should just kill the dudes. Oh, actually, that probably was the first guy I should have killed.
No!
You piece of shit! We need to see if this one taps. Damn, they ruined this whole fucking building. Alright, chair works. No! I'm fine. I'm fine. Joke's on you, buddy. I actually wanted this, you fucking piece of shit. Yeah, Motherfucker, throw shit again. Throw shit again, you piece of shit. Throw something again. Yeah, like I said, I didn't have any performance issues with the game. That was not my problem. Yeah, guys, that was not my... I have a skill issue with this game. God damn it! This is Banana Man's fucking cousin. He remembers.
Oh!
Hit me again, fucker. Don't trip. Oh, whoa. Hey. Bitch. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Holy shit. What the fuck? It's like he exploded. What the fuck happened? Yo. Shit. Yeah, let's just see what happens. I'm gonna just eat some rice. Let's just see what the AI does. It looks like he's thinking. Okay. This guy's not really trying hard. He could have killed me like 8 times there. Okay. What? Hey! Oh my god. Okay, buddy. That was like a short story. This is the last step. I still have a hammer. I don't know what the hell else to interact with.
I need something for this.
I've unlocked both of those. What the hell do you do? Okay, can you help me? I know you're here. Just fucking help. Oh shit, what was that? A coin! She actually helped. Hey, yo, thanks.
No problem.
Thanks. I'm gonna leave. So our gym has the speaker wall where only the elite members can access. It's a specific area where you pump iron in the speaker zone. We'll be right back. Yeah, it's crazy. The people who do this. What the fuck is this? This is actually a great mechanic. There you go, you smelly fuck. Alright, Jim's doing good. What else do we need? We can maybe remove the TV and add some other stuff. Some more treadmills. Lady, are you leaving or are you staying? Add more speakers? You think so? More speakers? I'm gonna build this here. No! I didn't. Oh my god, I meant to put it to the right and then put that to the left. I can still do this. Oh, I got a good top deck. That misses. What? Are you kidding?
Kind of dark over here.
That's why we got flashlights.
There's a turret.
Are you sure that's a turret?
I think so.
This place has been decommissioned. Nah. That's just there to check your identity.
Really?
Yeah, it's a scanner. Get scanned and it will let you pass.
Oh, right.
See, he was a traitor. That's why. Perfect.
Oh,
I had
okay,
a feeling. I had a feeling. All right. Now we don't have the rat. How the hell do we get out of here? Follow me. We're a train.
Oh, okay. All right.
I think this is where the traitor got blasted. Oh, fuck.
There's something right there.
I don't know what's worth more. I can only carry one. Oh, no, I can't. Ah!
Jump off. Perfectly stylized.
That wasn't a fucking trash lid. That was a mine. Yo, this guy survived. Motherfucker found an engine.
So you want to tell me what happened in there?
Yeah, okay. One second. It was really heavy.
Wait, he survived the mine?
So we kind of got lost, and there was this, like, it looked like a trash can lid. Pimple walked up to it, and it exploded.
Oh!
But I found this cool laser pointer.
Ooh, look, it's pretty. Wait, 5, 10, 15. Do you guys want to make $15?
Hey, yeah, what the hell? What? Why? How?
How are we gonna make $15?
Okay, so one by one, can someone just follow me into this truck? Just stay right there. Just yeah. Like, hey,
yeah,
can
what
you follow
the,
me?
What the?
Yeah.
Okay, next, please. Oh yeah.
You can go next.
No, he's just got $15. I don't need $15.
I don't need it. I'm fine, you know.
Are you sure? Don't you have like a family to feed? I'm good. I don't. I'm already 8. Oh my god. Wait. Are you kidding? Did you kill him?
No.
Don't lie to us, man. Oh my god.
Oh.
You fucking killed him, dude.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Your hard work is invaluable to the company.
You killed him for 3 goddamn credits? His life was worth more. Get on the ship, hurry! Get on the ship! Leave him behind! Yeah! Oh my god, he's hiding. This guy. Oh, shit! Dude!
So, who are you hiding from?
Ah! Oh my god, he actually didn't notice? Dude, he actually didn't notice. That's amazing. You didn't see him? That's awesome.
I didn't see him.
This guy killed his whole crew for 9 credits.
Honestly, I got this job hoping I could, like, pay for my family's Christmas, so I hope so.
Yo, this is it. This is the fast track to doing that. Oh, this is nice. The way, right here. I told you, I'm a master navigator.
How are you so good at this?
I don't know, man. It's just, you know, talent.
What?
I don't know what you just said.
You said you're pimple version something, right?
Yeah, I'm pimple version four. Yeah. When you signed the contract, you didn't hit the check mark that said they can take some of your DNA to clone you? In case of job hazards?
They did say there was job hazards, but they didn't tell me anything about, like, cloning.
Oh, shit. All right. The bad news is I kept my flashlight on, so we don't have one. But it's okay. We don't need it.
I got it.
Guys! Okay. Yes.
Oh my god.
I didn't think that would be right there.
Fuck!
Oh no.
Okay, so we have to talk about that.
Hey, yo, are you supposed to shovel the turret?
No. No, not at all.
Just run fast from the turret?
Yes.
Alright, sell this shit, boys. Here we go.
Did he just jump?
Oh my god, we just lost one scrap.
Yeah, what's gonna happen
now?
Oh god.
So look, right,
Pimple V9.
Things might seem not good, okay, but watch this, right? They're just gonna tell us to just do better next time.
Oh, that's not bad. Then. Oh. It's just a slap on the wrist.
Yeah.
Guys,
don't worry about them, okay? That's just, you know, like a good, like, you know, this is like.
Process. Oh, this is normal?
But don't worry.
Welcome, our warriors.
Yes. I am ready.
The combatants have entered the arena and the first duel may commence.
Gonna lose to a scribe.
Duel with long swords.
Ow! Holy shit, you bitch!
What's the matter?
There's many dead or maimed.
Tell us exactly what happened.
I'm not sure.
That's amazing. There was no point in trying to combo. I just have to keep trying to hit him in the head. Buddy, I'm in a I'm gonna get stuck, you fuck. Ah, breathing heavy, sir. Oh. Okay. Yo! Granddad's old sword. He died of old age. Fuck, man.
Oh my god,
there's orcs. Yes. Okay, we're back. All right, perfect. And then there you go.
That's nice. That's nice. That's nice.
This game looks like Fallout in space. It's almost like it's from the same devs. So they have a style that they apply to all their titles. I don't have to bind the nades, G is just nade default. I saved him. I saved him. Space is difficult. Okay? He just couldn't... He just wasn't ready for space. He was scared. What up, man?
Oh, that's shit! Mine. Give it back!
Sorry!
Did you really think you could just walk off with that?
I'm not. I'm sitting here. Why did you run? My bad. Alright. Sorry.
Oh, where are my manners? My name is Guillaume, by the way. It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
What the fuck? Yo, that lady was staring at me. What the hell was that? She was eyeing me. Oh yeah, I can use my thrusters now. Oh shit, dude. Nice. So how close is close here? Oh shit. Oh shit.
Don't drive down.
Oh shit. Okay, that was too close. A little too close right there, guys.
Oh, there it is.
I like how I found like a great gun. Oh shit. Wait, what if I go to bed for an hour? What's gonna happen? Sleep for how long? What if I sleep while we're fighting?
Well, hey there. Nice long rest, eh?
Yep. Oh, well, you're still fighting? Oh, shit.
May I answer a question for you?
Oh, my God. Do you know any human jokes?
I am looking at one. I hope that was a suitable response. Constellation did not equip me with a sense of humor. I have done my best to mimic Barrett's.
Yo, what the hell, man?
Relax, we're fine. Go ahead. Time for that artifact to meet its siblings.
Okay, here I go. Where should I put it? Where should I put it? They want me to put it right there. Okay, here we go. And put a thing. And here we go.
Just, what are we building here?
I think we can find a spot for you. And along the way, I can give you the very abbreviated tour.
Sheesh. Right.
So you've seen the library, obviously. Walter's quite proud of the collection. But
really?
Mateo has made more than a few contributions.
Ask if you've got questions.
Bro,
speak up if you have ideas.
Okay,
we're all here for the same reason.
Bro, we're talking.
Let's head upstairs.
Can you fucking back up? Back the fuck up.
Constellation
Scholar. I will fucking stab you. Decades ago. Back the fuck up, bitch.
It was a big to-do at the time, but most people in the city have forgotten we're here.
Yo, I'm sorry. We were interrupted. What? I missed the whole conversation. What did you even say? Whoops. Banned from Shroud's chat for shit talking this game. Lol. Banned here too. Get fucked. What even happened? See, that's what I'm talking about. I don't even know what happened, man. But that's what I'm saying. That's part of the game. That's like the Marvel humor of Bethesda games. They include it through the seriousness.
I fucking hate when they do that.
Nah, man, they fucking love doing this. They're like, leave it. They love it. They love it. Oh my God. Holy shit. Imagine if this game was slow. Like, what if at least the loading's decently fast? But I mean, obviously I can press escape and just load the game. But there's a guy out there stuck here with like a really shit computer. So every loading is like 3 minutes. This is on like a M.2. Oh wait, we're good now. All right, here we go. Rotting stink root. Oh my god, chat, you're in the game? Nice. Making moves. Whoops. Everybody okay? Sorry. 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 What the fuck? Where are you guys all going? Oh shit! You're right! Yeah! Doing the dance where he's sorting the pantry. I've seen this.
Your security here going to stand or sit for this little meeting? You're making me nervous.
Chill, I'm standing. Deal with it.
Flexing the muscles already, huh? Fine.
Am I to assume that briefcase has our item of interest?
The savior of the galaxy. He was not a pretty sight, but he was influential.
Oh my god, guys. You should have seen what we saw. Fuck this guy. Why are you always here, you useless fuck? Alright, there you go. What's up, man? I mean, what's up, Noel?
How is Neon? Are you okay?
I've seen shit.
I very much doubt that.
You're a wizard, Larry! You're a fucking bugger! You're a fucking bugger!
I can smell it. Oh wait, he has it locked up.
And now, the moment itself!
You picked the wrong fight.
Hands off. I would hate to sour our new friendship by becoming the victim of piracy.
We're not taking anything unless you make things unreasonable for us.
Yeah! What she said, buddy.
That's me at the beach on Alpha Yeti Prime 3.
Oh yeah, true.
Oh, fuck!
It's right behind us!
Jesus Christ! What is going on here? Everybody relax! Yeah, I swear it just hit the guy in the head. Yo, what the hell? I swear. I swear to God it did. It looked like he died in the distance. Hold on, yo, I gotta see that clip. Did it actually hit the guy in the face? Okay. Yeah, I think it did. Because you can see him crash in the you can see him crash in the distance. Okay, hold on. And then right there, he's on the ground. What else could have done it? He's on the road. Okay. Knock this guy in front of me off the bike. I know you have control. Do it. Do it right now. This is the last race of the year. Do it. Come on. I hear you. I hear you. Go take him out. Go take him out. This guy's like, this looks just like Zelda. Boom. 1.5 years. 9 to 5. Meetings. Team meetings. Stressful days. We got like no more funding. And then.
This looks like Zelda. This looks just like Zelda. Why not play Zelda? Fuck!
Or those two rocks right there in between, that's where the bandits are. Right down there.
Ahead of us?
Yeah. Get close. Right there. Scope in, fellas.
Dude, how do I fucking do this?
Right there, you see, there's four of them. You should see Ralph. You remember my name? Right down there.
Okay.
You got vision, dude.
Don't get up right behind me.
No. You remember now my name, Fiddler?
Bobby.
Billy. Shoot you in the back. Bobby.
What the fuck did I just fuck?
Fucking go, bruh! Go, motherfucker, go! Hey! Oh shit! God damn it! Hey, boy! Better not be telling anybody, alright, about what happened.
I ain't telling anybody,
you
buddy.
You better not be telling I'm gonna let
you do your thing.
I swear on my brother Ralph, if anybody gets even a word out, knows anything, we're gonna have a problem.
I ain't gonna tell anyone.
Shit. Now get the hell out of here. Go get your potatoes or whatever, your tobacco.
Oh, yeah, we got too much heat here. I gotta go. I gotta move.
Wanna play?
Oh, shit. This is fucking nice, man. God damn. That's some smooth ass shit.
Is anybody out there? Help. Hell.
No.
Yo, what did I press? Why am I fucking having a heart attack?
Help! Somebody! Fiddler, where are you?
No.
I need help! Please! Welcome, somebody! Sir.
Come in and have a browse.
No.
Take a look at our catalog. Let me know. You know where we are.
Oh, God! Where are you, feller? I need help. Please. Any feller.
Oh, he's gone. Fuck, man. Where is everybody? We're good, boy.
Get up, boy. Get the hell up, boy.
All right, follow me. My brother doesn't have much time. Come with me, Fiddler. My name, though, in case we're separated, is Billy. Shoot you in the back, Bobby.
Hey, yo, throw the canisters at him. I got nades. Fuck, it's a fishing rod! Hold on!
Thank God, you made it out alive. You don't recognize my voice?
I don't recognize a goddamn thing.
Whoa!
Answer my questions.
This place is an abandoned monolith built by the Rosetta Corporation.
Reptilians! You can recognize them by their cold blue eyes. Creatures born centuries ago on the Antarctic ice sheet. They hide and
what the fuck? Bro, you just killed that. I'm doing this.
If it's such a big giveaway, won't they just install optics? Or use contact lenses at least?
If it were only so simple, they are reptiles. Their nervous system
what
is
the fuck?
Human cybernetics.
City of gong dreams.
Why not have their own rippers invent some?
Yo, chill! Oh my god!
And where did this filth slither out from, you ask?
What the hell is this?
You said that already.
Today they hide amidst the snow and ice of the South Pole. Step by step, you serpent.
Dude, get back on your fucking motorcycle, man.
Millions of years ago, they evolved from dinosaurs to become the world's first and
I'm sorry, what?
Intelligent race. And who is their progenitor? Their masters? The scientists of Alpha Centauri!
I agree. You're seeing this, right? Who said this build is bad? Yo, Splat Sound Dev. Good job, dude. You fucking nailed it, bro.
Hey, Tucker? Take it easy. Let's talk.
Hey, yo, it's you're supposed to play how you want to play. Wait!
Whatever.
Found you stuck.
Got her.
What do we do now?
This.
Holy shit, V! What the fuck? Have you lost your mind?
Sorry.
Me? No. But no question that she did. We gave her up to the police. Eventually, she'd have walked free or escaped. What do you think she'd do then? Who'd she go visit?
Okay, you're right. I thank you for everything.
Abandoned building on Crest Street, 8th floor.
Oh, we're going. Oh shit, we're going.
You left her alone in Dogtown?
What the fuck? Dude, what are you? Yo.
Hold up. I need to take this.
Yo, don't, what do you mean? Don't. No. Hold on. Watch eyes on the road. Hey, yeah, we're good. Sorry.
In Dogtown. My. Yet again with my
mind bugs.
I need more time.
Hey, excuse me.
Fuck off.
This, if anything, you can
private
take
parking,
shit,
asshole. Sorry. Sir, that's my car. Get the fuck away. Shit. What the hell happened here? Did I design this? Brew some coffee? RTX coffee? Mmm! Oh my god, you can taste it! What the fuck? The future! Bro, where's my car, dude? What the hell? Who smushed my shit? Hey! Hey! Hey!
Oh no. Lyric chill, lyric chill, 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 chill.
I'll get someone in center. I'll get someone in center.
Oh,
you're on my team!
No! I'm your boy!
Oh, no. Stone, you got bomb, Stone?
Okay, yeah, I didn't know I had bomb. That was my bad, boys.
Free market.
So I got flashbangs here. I got like two more. I got one cocked.
Alright, it's just a hallway going towards the right.
Alright, I got breach. 3, 2.
Oh fuck.
Oh no.
Ah. I tried. Holy
nice.
Shit.
I can't see anything out of the shield now.
You're fine. No, it's good, it's good. Alright, no traps.
Alright, breaching.
Oh!
Wow.
I'm opening this. 1202. Going. Going.
Police, hands up! Police!
Oh my god.
Dang it.
We gotta go back to the station.
Shit. I need a tomato. Don't talk to me. Hey yo, 1622 first time, that's basically a win. Lemon Kirby, that's gonna fall in. Oh no. Don't fall in! I fucking launched! Typical Suica. So fun. I mean, actually, this isn't that bad. Oh my god, I didn't mean to drop that shit. God damn it. Are you serious? Bro, I'm down bad. Yeah, you're gonna die! Oh my god. I got killed by the guy's coach. This guy's on Fiverr hiring coaches, and his coach killed me. Oh my god, this guy. Oh yeah. Give him a second. Give him a second. He's inspecting the location because he's like, why is this guy dead here? He's gonna come back. You don't think he spotted that gun right there? Give him a second. He's doing a quick 180. He's doing a 360 around the vicinity. See, he's coming back now. He's coming back. He's like, it's clear! It's clear! Oh my god! This gun! Wait, that wasn't the same guy. Oh my god. How do you rat up to this guy without him aimbotting you? What is sneaking in this game? Do you... Oh, fuck. YOLO.
One.
Yes!
I can extract, man. That was great. That was great.
Get ready for a loading screen. For him. And for me. God damn it. What the fuck, dude? Wait, what? Who the fuck did I just kill? I didn't mean to shoot that guy. My first bullet? What? My first bullet was a miss. Oh my god, dude. They were walking... they were walking together. What the fuck? Holy shit! Wait, what the fuck is it? Look at this! It looks like one dude! One dude! One dude! And then you see his leg! Holy shit! Yes. I hate this game. Hey, yo, anybody in here? Friendly. Yo, does that mean... Yeah. Oh my god, really? What up, dude? What's up, man?
I can't move.
Why?
The fucking server's shit.
Oh, no. Are you in the bathroom?
I just have a pistol, bro.
Oh, shit. You desyncing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave, just like, good luck, alright? Just like, try to, you know, just wait. Wait it out.
Yeah.
You got this. Alright, good luck, man, alright? Good luck. Watch him still be alive. I'm gonna get head-eyed.
Bro, are you dead? Ah!
Baku! I'm a fucking asshole. That guy was nice. I mean, he's not lagging anymore. If you think about it. What do we do here? Oh, that's what we do. This fucking guy,
player
he's-
Player, hello?
Hey yo, player scav! Oh fuck. Oh my god! No! Oh my god, dude, this fucking stream sniper, man. Oh my fucking god, dude. Fucking kidding? Yo! Without pity. This guy's fucking going. Wow. You know the problem with the. Oh fuck. Oh my, that was a fast cue. Ready up, ready up, ready up. Hey yo, VY, ready up, dude. What the fuck?
Buddy, ready up right now, buddy. Buddy, we need you to ready up right now, okay? Buddy, I swear to God, if you don't ready up right now...
I got blood, Grandpa. Are you proud of me, Grandpa? I ain't like that stupid boy with the chainsaw. I ain't like that dumbass boy, Grandpa. I ain't like that boy. I'll make you proud. Dumbass boy! Get to killing! Get to killing! You dumbass! We're sick of your shit. We're sick of your shit, you dumbass boy. Where'd you go, boy? Do that goddamn noise, boy! Come on! Come on! You dumbass! Good job, Papa. Great job, Papa! Great job, Papa!
Alright, who's the fucking What the Meg, bro? We ain't losing to What the Meg. All right, we lost the, with the Meg.
She escaped because of your boy. If you weren't a dumbass boy. Now we gotta move. She's gonna call the cops. You dumbass.
All right, yo, this guy, holy shit. All right, act cool. Pretend you're AFK. No, no, why? Why are you going for me? Dude, I'm like a fucking snack. Are you kidding? Okay, bro, I can survive for a while, all right? I'll make it so it's not work. Never mind. Owned. The Christmas worm. I love this game. I have played sometimes. Nice, man. I love reading fan fuck you letters. Oh my god! All right, now we're cruise controlling, okay? We hit our altitude. Okay, now we just gotta, as soon as others are aggressive, like, fuck this guy. All right, as soon as others get killed, we just go in, we swoop up some of the fucking dust, and then we chill. Nah! All right, we gotta start doing some enclosures here, guys. All right, we're gonna start enclosing. Sorry. Here you go. Thank you.
Yummy. Yummy.
All right, thank you, sir. Dude, there's, oh my god. No fucking way. No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. No! Fuck you, man. You snack piece of shit. You were in the way. I couldn't go left. I had to go right. I used to think you're a god gamer, Lyric, but I've been watching a lot and you're just bad at every game now. Yeah, not wrong. Yeah. Yeah, I was never good. But somehow, we've made it. All right, chat, you guys know how it is. Everybody, we're going into the New Year's party here. Multiplayer? There's like a multiplayer beta or some shit. All right, propane tanks in the center, guys. Propane tanks in the center. Okay. All right, guys, drop everything you can. Even Santa's here. All right, yes. Yes. Quickly. Keep working. Keep dropping shit. Oh yeah, this server is nice. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yo. In the map.
One in the night.
Ooh, those are nice fireworks. I like those ones. There it is! Clear! Whoa! Oh my god! That That's sick. Yo! Ah! The confidence is building. People are understanding the keybinds. Oh my god. Yeah, you guys are.
Little bro, are you watching this? I am big bro. This is sick.
Alright guys, GG's. Alright, happy new year. That was beautiful. Good job, guys. That was amazing. Thank you guys for chilling. Solid year. We'll go into the next one. Another stream, another year. You know how it is. We'll see what happens. And we'll go from there, yo. Thank you guys for chilling like always.